Rock referred to himself as our favorite heel. A little bit of an insider term. We're not dumb. We know what that means. That means he's the bad guy. So I've known some heels. Bobby Heenan was a heel. Arn Anderson was a heel. Michael Hayes was a heel. Superstar Billy Graham was a heel. The Nature Boy Ric Flair was a heel. Rock, I don't think you're a heel. I think you're an Rock, the TKO folks, they said to you, oh my gosh, yes, Rock, yes, put on your Gucci shirt, your muscles look so big, yes, 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 yes. The reason they said it is because they are yes people, they are enablers, they don't tell you like it is, so I'm going to. Rock, damn, my man, you're a lot of things. You're a lot of wonderful things. You are the Brahma Bull. You are the Great One. Hell, I got a pair of tennis shoes with your logo on it, Rock. You are the only guy that I will ever stand across from in the ring that I can honestly say is a Mount Rushmore wrestler. But Rock, you are also a terrible salesman, a carny succubus, and for those who don't know what that means, you're a whiny. You haven't been in the ring in years in real-time action, and April 6th, the bell is gonna ring. And what happens, Rock, when the bell rings, right? Are you gonna bring the Great One? Are you gonna be the hero that I had growing up? Are you gonna have all that big Dwayne energy? Or is it just gonna be LDS, Little Syndrome? You have referred to yourself as the final boss. Kudos to Brian Gewirtz for that nickname. Perhaps you are the actual, literal final boss. Perhaps I'm too naive to see that. But at WrestleMania, I don't think you're gonna be the final boss. At WrestleMania, I think you're just Roman's side chick.
Shine, they know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise, unstoppable.